St. Bernard sits at the top of the driveway.